Hey guys, it's Taylor, and I'm sorry about this red lip here, but that is a sunburn that I got from a party. Anyways, this is a TMMC, so yes. We're going to do Molly's morning routine. So, obviously, I'm already dressed, but we're going to do Molly's morning routine. We're going to see how it works, so I really, really hope you guys enjoy. So, let's begin.
Alright guys, so I'm going to do the voiceover here. So, here we have Molly sleeping, and usually the first thing that happens in the morning is I turn on the light, so that's why the light's already on. Molly gets woken up by me. She wakes up, but she normally just goes back to bed. But finally, she gets out of her bed and crawls. She's not very excited, but she does it anyways. This is Molly realizing it's 11 a.m. She climbs out of her bed and actually falls asleep. She picks out her clothing. And also, she needs her other outfit. Moving the dog bed, she opens the closet. What will Molly wear today? The question never to be known. Molly picks out a pink shirt, and what pants will Molly be wearing today? Maybe she doesn't want the pink shirt. Molly grabs her iPad to check the time, because her alarm clock might not be right. This is Molly realizing her iPad is dead.
Useless!
Molly climbs back into her bed.
Yes! It's Friday.
She realizes it's actually Friday, even though it's in the summer and doesn't matter. Molly picks out her clothes for the second time. She's a little restless here.
Friday shirt.
Molly picks out her Friday shirt, and she needs to pick out her pants too. So what pants will Molly be wearing?
Kind of crazy because I'm...
She picks out her black sparkly pants and closes the door. Runs into the bathroom.
Do not peek!
Molly is changing, and we will be back after a short intermission.
Alright, so here we're going to see Molly because she finished and she told me she's done.
So here's Molly, she's dressed, she picked different pants, so let's see what her next part of her morning routine is. So she comes out, and she needs to go and grab her brush, which is on the floor from yesterday, and she's gonna brush her hair so that it looks good. Hi guys, it's me in the mirror. She needs to grab her other hair supplies too, like her water squirter, which
she's trying to stop me!
Oh, Molly, you're getting my phone wet.
Oh, my phone is wet now.
Oh, that's a problem. Anyways, so she's going to take her water squirter, and she squirts her hair.
So I have a squirting glass.
No, she's not, but it suddenly gets wet, and you'll know what's happening. So she's squirting her hair. It's a lot of water. And she needs to brush the water out too, so she squirts it. Maybe I should like come back when you're done brushing. Oh, it looks like she's finished. She grabs and she brings a detangler and she squirts the detangler.
The broken detangler.
So she takes her brush and she needs to brush all the detangler out of her hair or into her hair. Looks very beautiful. Next, she just washes the hair. Job with your hair. What's the next step? Headband.
Takes it
out of her head. Looks like she had a headband just laying out there, so she's gonna put that headband in. Yeah, okay, done with hair. Now she has to brush it again. See, this is why you don't do this, guys. Don't do what she does.
Just a week before the communion.
Alright, she looks very beautiful, so here's Molly's full outfit.
Okay, so what's next?
She's gonna brush her teeth.
Yeah, oh no. Taylor, you remind
me. I was out of sleep overnight, the only thing Mom had.
And I was angry, so I had to get this other toothbrush. Sorry, I brushed it in my head.
Okay, so she's gonna brush her teeth, and she gave me a two different ones.
Yeah, because I opened it when I saw that this one was gone.
One of them's mine. she puts her toothpaste on her, which is the pony tooth. And she wets it. That's weird.
Just a little bit of water when I forget.
That's gross. Oh. Making sure her earrings are falling, and she's gonna brush her teeth. So because she brushes it for 2 minutes, I'll come back in 2 minutes.
Not Molly's
almost up, and what she does, I'm gonna cover this away so you guys don't see it. But she's just cleaning her mouth. Because this is unflattering, I'll come back when this is over.
It looks like Molly has finished doing that. And
are you ready?
Okay, let's see what happens.
She comes down here and tries it. And what is she doing? Oh, she's just cleaning up. That's a very good idea. So what's next? She has to turn off the light.
Okay,
Molly realizing that it's 3:32. She has woken up.
Well, it's okay. I want mac and cheese
because it's like, she's getting mac and cheese. Is that a very healthy first bit of the day? I don't know.
Yeah.
But anyways, I'm pretty sure this concludes your morning.
So,
no, time to do the outro, yay!
Alright guys, so I didn't end up having mac and cheese. I actually had Fruit Loops for cereal, and now I'm gonna practice again.
Oh my gosh, what's going on for 2 days?
Jeez. Well, not 2 days,
but let's have her play a nice song for you guys before we go.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Oh, yeah!
Okay. What are you gonna play for them?
So guys,
that's Moochie's tour.
Yep. The most annoying tour in the world.
Let's just turn it off, you know. Okay, your turn.
Okay, so I know just a teeny tiny little bit of For Elise, and I wanna play that for you guys, so yeah. No, that's wrong.
That's wrong, yes.
Okay. That's literally all I know.
Are you gonna play them a full song or just that?
I'll play a little bit, because I will say the song at the end of this, but I want you guys to
try to guess it.
To try to guess it, and comment down below what you think it is.
Turn that off. Okay, so
guys,
tell them the song.
Do you
want to
know
three,
what the song is? I See the Light by Tangled. I mean, by Disney from Tangled.
Good job.
I'm not ready.
So don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I hope you guys can see me, but...